Tina Marie.
Come all right, on guys. Here. So I told him, I said, look, we need a female artist. And I said, Tina Marie.
Tina Marie.
I want to introduce the fellas to Tina Marie.
I don't think I heard.
She's the GOAT, fellas. So look, y'all stay tuned because look, we got something for you.
Tina Marie, guys. Let's go and get it. 1980s.
Pop. What a great time, man.
Get it on.
He going stupid.
I love China.
Damn, Tina look kind of good.
He going stupid.
Got the choke on.
Everybody get up. Hey, Tina got soul, man. I'm just saying how she out there. She got the black people out there.
That's that main character in this shit right there.
She knew what to do. How to go
what
up.
Square biz?
She going like, crazy.
Square biz, like square business?
What does that mean?
Yeah, I think that's like, what she mean. Like square business. Like, you know, you ain't never heard a nigga say square business.
I just don't know the definition, man. You know?
Square business, like, damn.
Like straight, I said, like
what's
real.
Like, people say that in Houston a lot.
Yeah, like, it's alluded like, to that
yeah, I mean, like, yeah.
I'm talking square biz, like, it's
yeah, straight like, into it.
Yeah, it's somewhere
cut
like,
dry, like, cut dry.
I mean, like, I mean what I mean.
Yeah, I'm
like,
serious.
Yeah, 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 like, man, square business. Nobody say square business. This is crazy, man. She is, hey, where's she from? Like, what the hell?
Go up, let's do something.
She might be from LA. Hey, people say my dad loves saying scrub business.
She going on here like this.
Get on the air, scrub business.
I never heard that.
You ain't never heard of scrub business?
That's some
we'll leave that alone, guys.
That has to be some real.
Hey, she got this South voice. She got, let me hear, see what she's from.
Dang, she passed away.
Damn, she passed?
She's from Santa Monica, California.
Wow.
California,
yeah, she died
wow.
Some
that's crazy. They were saying scrub business in Cali. Hey,
she made her, you know that song Drake Fire and Desire?
Yeah.
She made the original.
Damn, we got to do that.
Wow.
Check it out.
I'm just singing it, yeah.
I know what she on. Man, I think they put the audio over this.
Yeah.
Right. Can't hear. He going too crazy on the guitar. We can't hear.
Why do you have the bass?
Yeah, but we don't hear the girls in the background.
That's the bass. It's too long to be a guitar. There's two of them, so it might be a guitar. So
what are you getting?
Oh, my goodness. Back on the scene.
I'm tribute lady too. I've heard a boatload of other ladies rap, but they ain't got nothing on me. I'm looking fine, I'm more than 100 pounds a foot. I like sophisticated funk. I live on Don Quixote. How do y'all feeling me? Young lady, you best believe that funk. Here's what I'm talking about. Swamming.
Swamming.
I've been called Captain Shorty little bit, but some call me Vanilla Child. But you know that don't mean my
money. Chill out. The train they be going through, you know how they
the soul train type shit, bro.
Hey, boy, I seen somebody hit some different type of shit.
Boy, then
I was on soul cocaine.
Train. Hey, I seen some shit on that.
Coked out.
I used to be watching that.
You said you were going to have auditions.
It's your turn. You. Hit the soul train right now, bro. We finna line up and you hit that bitch, man. You the best dancer.
Come on, show us how you done.
Come on, man. Ross is the best dancer.
Nah, come on, show you how you was last night. Man. Y'all should have seen him last night.
It's ridiculous.
See, this is ridiculous, man. Hit the soul train right quick, man. It's for the end of the video. Let's go. Nah, man, stand up, bro. Stand up.
Come on,
come on, bro.
Yeah, come on, bro.
Keep on his head, man. He did that before, bro.
What the hell?
Man, just hit the, Come on, man. We gonna line up 2-2, and you gonna...
Come on,
man.
You got it, bro.
You gotta hit that bit first, now. I hit it.
Man, I bet we gonna hit the line. Let's go. Come on, I'm gonna back up. Come on. I got something for y'all, boy.
Oh.